We have seen the movie Finding Nemo. Technically, there's a mistake in the movie. Marlin, Nemo's father, is actually supposed to be Nemo's mother. How, you ask? In certain organisms in the animal kingdom, they have an ability to change their sex after the death of their mating partner. So if Nemo's mother died, then technically Nemo's father would now become Nemo's mother. And this is called sequential hermaphroditism.